Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Hey guys, Mir here, and today we are looking at the new Glamcorn purse petwear and tea for the new upcoming Halloween update. So it looks like it's available for purchase at Amazon, Walmart, and Target. So let's look at, ooh, that is so cute. Its eyes move up and down. It's like, and it's super cheap too. So let's try and let's get it, see what it looks like. Let's see. Oh my word, it's so cute. It like perfectly matches the colors on the flowers on its neck. Like, see if we have like a pink hat maybe. I mean, that's not the right shade of pink to match it, but that is super cute. I don't know how good this will be when it goes out of game because I'm pretty sure it's limited, but I'm gonna probably buy some more. So let's buy one more for now. Okay. Ooh, so cute. Okay, so now we are gonna be talking about some tea for the new Halloween update. Yes, tea. And so there's a couple things. The first thing I want to talk about is the new, well, Adopt Me posted it on YouTube. I only have YouTube. I don't have any, like, Instagram or anything, but they posted in their, one of their videos a snow cat, or a mummy cat, and it looked like a snow cat, like the white part did. So let's get it one out. I mean, yeah, it could look like it. And then they had, like, bandages around it. So I think it could work. So, yeah, that's what it looks like. It looks a little bit fatter, but I think it's going to be, like, an uncommon. My next thing is, so Adopt Me posted this on their community thing on YouTube, and it says, our Halloween update comes out next week. I hope you are ready for this. This year update is full of treats, tricks, and terror. Here's our third final sneak peek. Remember to watch the update video till next week. We'll reveal all the Halloween secrets to you. See you next week, guys, girls, and goals. It's me, I'm goals, Dahlia. So I'm thinking there might be something to do with the goals, like, because why would they put goals in the, like, community? Like, why would they do that? So I'm thinking there might be some, like, goal pet. So, I don't know. What do you guys think? I think it would be pretty cool. I don't know. So, my next thing is this right here. So, it's like a potion, and then you can see some, like, candles behind there. So, and those are the candles, same candles here in the little abandoned house. And I found them. So here, I'll show you guys really quick. So you can see the candles. And then like right there, there's like, I think that's like a log. And then there's like a lantern. Then a like a cauldron, I think. And like the lantern looks like the same ones in here, but those ones are red. So I'm thinking maybe, I don't know. Like, what do you guys think? It looks kind of interesting. Because I don't remember those candles being in the house when I first toured it. So I don't think it could be. I don't know. What do you guys think? Comment down below what you guys think. I am very confused, but I can't wait for the Halloween update. And thank you so much for watching. And we're so close to 45 subscribers, so make sure to subscribe. And like this video, and I'll see you next video.